大家好，My name is Glenn and welcome to Yogo TV. And welcome to another quick episode of tutorial video. And for this video, ituturo ko sa inyo ang basic and quick how to introduce yourself in Chinese Mandarin. So let's start. Ni hao, wo jiao Gu Ren, wo jin nian 33岁。我是菲律宾人，我在台湾工作，我住在桃园区，我已经在台湾工作11年了，很高兴见到你。No, it's bleeding now. It's bleeding, guys. So, ayun, I'll explain one by one. 我叫 Glenn, is my name is Glenn. So, 我 is my.And the name is Jiao, and Glenn is my name, Glenn. And then, 我今年33岁. I am 33 years old. 我 is I am 33, 33岁 is old.我是菲律宾人。I am a Filipino. 我是 I am Filipino, Philippine, Filipino. 人 is people. Copy that. 我在台湾工作。I work here in Taiwan. 我 I work 工作。In Taiwan, 在台湾。So, tulad ng sinabi ko in previous tutorial na hindi kailangan literally word by word ang translation. 我住在桃园市。I live in 桃园 city. 我 I live 住在桃园市。In Taoyuan City. 我已经在台湾工作11年了。I work in Taiwan for 11 years already. 我 I work 工作 in Taiwan 在台湾 11 years already. 11年了。很高兴见到你。Nice to meet you.很高兴 ，nice， meet， 见到，你 ，you。So, nakasunod po ba tayo? So, in introducing yourself, pwede mo lang namang simplihan. Just say your name, your age, and where do you live. Ganun lang. And if they ask any further question, you can just say the rest. Tulad ng sinabi ko.So yeah guys, that's it for today and I hope meron kayo natutunan on how to introduce yourself first in Chinese Mandarin. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. 再见, paalam!